Magandang araw sa inyong lahat, mga kaluto. Marami dating mga Pilipino na ayaw ang curry kasi hindi daw nila gusto amoy or what. But because of the prevalent influx of the OFWs and many who have been exposed to travel already, nakita nila na ang curry is a very sophisticated spice blend. And today, matututo tayo ng curry na turo sa akin ng mga Rastaman. Mamaya na yan. So, ano ang ingredients natin? Pinakagusto kong ingredient dito ay gagamit tayo ng one ripe banana. Mamash natin. Tapos, gagamit tayo ng wansoy. Yung leaves, gagamitin natin pan-topping. Pero, etong roots. Gagamitin natin itong roots pang saute natin, pang gisa. And we have to bruise the root para lumabas yung essence. Very nice. Lalabas na lasa niyan. Alright. And next naman is the banana. And we are going to mash it. Pwede rin kayong gumamit ng blender. Ako gusto ko merong konting chunkiness. Pero masarap to kasi may mysterious flavor na mangyayari sa ating curry. Habang minamash ko yung banana, magte-temper tayo ng curry. We will make the most out of our curry by getting the oil from the gata. Okay? Dahil ito unang piga, okay? Kukunin natin yung oil nito. Hahayaan lang natin kumulo. Maglalatik siya. Okay? And we can harness the oil coming from the coconut cream. Okay, nakikita natin na ito, nagbe-bage na ng konti. Okay, and you will hear it sizzling already. So how do you make the most out of this curry? You want this curry powder to release its oils and transfer its oils to this coconut oil extraction that we're having. Then we're going to saute. So here's the curry powder. This is what you call tempering. Okay, well, I'm gonna add a little more coconut milk. Let's get more extraction of the oil. We'll let the ginger and the onions mix in the tempered curry. Okay, here is the cloves. Okay, then ito yung chicken natin. We cut it into small pieces so that it would be quick cooking, quick to tenderize, and quick to absorb the flavors of our paste, no? We now call this a curry paste because we've tempered it already. And we want just a little browning and just a little caramelization on our curry. While our chicken is browning, we put our wansoy or cilantro roots. And we'll put in the rest of our coconut cream. And as we put in our coconut cream, we put in our mashed banana. Our chilies, slightly wounded it because we don't want it that hot. And we add in half a cup of water, our fish sauce, lemon or lime juice, our salt, our pepper, final touch of cinnamon, and we simmer this until the chicken is well cooked and tender. Oh wow, look at that aroma of the curry and the sweet wood spices combined with the coconut cream and the banana. Wow, that is so fantastically tropical. Okay, you got this nice thick sauce. All you need is freshly steamed rice and way to go, way to go. Lalagyan na natin ng chives or dahon ng sibuyas. And as a final accent for flavor, we are going to put some fresh wansoy leaves, fresh cilantro. And that completes our tropical chicken curry made with Coco Mama. Okay everybody, kung nagustuhan niyo yung aming video, please bigyan niyo ako ng thumbs up. At if you want to see more of our videos, you can subscribe, press the subscription button, and we will inform you when the new videos are coming. Dadating na yung mga bagong video. medyo nakakapag-shoot na kami ngayon.